Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Today is June the 19th, 2019. We're here in Woodbury, Tennessee. Behind me is the Cannon County Courthouse. We've been to Washington, D.C. after we were here on March the 11th, and we've been back to Washington, D.C. last week. Folks, we're standing here real close to the United States House of Representatives voting overwhelmingly to remove the pads and chains. And in about 15 days, they're going to have the largest Big Lick Tennessee Walking Horse Show in the world here in this town. This is a great town. They've got a remarkable arts center, good people, but the Lions Club has gotten off into this animal cruelty as a tradition, and it's got to end. We tried to have a dialogue with the Lions Club officers, and it has gone nowhere. They're not interested in talking. So the whole world needs to let Woodbury know this is not acceptable. This is like rooster fighting, dog fighting, and you can't inspect it your way out of it. It's just animal cruelty, pure and simple. The world needs to let Woodbury, Tennessee Lions Club, and anybody responsible here know. Big Lick animal cruelty's got to go. This area is the cradle of the natural Tennessee walking horse. Roy Rogers' horse was raised not far from here. I've been in the Arts Center. I've seen pictures of all the flat shod horses. I've looked at the Cannon County Walking Horse Association. It's all flat shod horses. That's the future of the Tennessee walking horse. The Big Lick is evil animal cruelty. It's got to go. We need to protest this horse show until it does go. We need to wait for the law to pass, which will be soon. I expect to vote in late July, and that's not far away. Stay tuned. We the People, Citizens Campaign Against Big Lick Animal Cruelty. Thank you very much.